Les verbes du troisième groupe, and we'll see together more precisely how to conjugate the verbs that will end with U-I-R-E, huir. Okay, so let's start now. Huir and the verbs I think that could represent this category is conduire. Conduire means to drive or conduct. Okay, and so let's see how you will conjugate this verb. Je conduis. Tu conduis. Il conduit. Elle conduit. So far it's not that difficult, okay, because I assume that most of you would have put this final S here, S and then T. Okay, because it's in most of the cases the way we will conjugate the verbs of the third group. Not all the verbs, but most of them. Okay, so that's the reason why you will get this form. Je conduis. Okay, so it's quite simple. Tu conduis, and then il, elle conduit. Okay, keep in mind that you pronounce them the same way. Okay, so let's see how it will go for nous. And it's actually not that difficult, but then of course most of you maybe would like to see R here, okay, but then no, it's not the case because it will become S. Nous conduisons, okay, and the good news is that it will stay for vous, vous conduisez, and then also for il, elle, ils conduisent, elles conduisent. Okay, so one more time. Je conduis, tu conduis, il conduit, elle conduit, nous conduisons, vous conduisez, ils conduisent, elles conduisent. Okay? So basically, these verbs are not really tricky. They're not really difficult. The only thing that you've got to remember is that this is S here. Conduisons. Okay? Because, well, I won't get into that, but if you would put this R here, it would be the future form, okay? But then here, keep in mind that you've got to put S here. Conduisons, and then conduisez, and here conduise. So we'll see now the other verbs that will actually be conjugated like conduire. Construire, cuire, déduire, détruire, instruire, introduire, nuire, produire, reproduire, réduire, séduire, traduire, and few others. Okay, so let's see them one more time. Construire, cuire, déduire, détruire, instruire, introduire, nuire, produire, reproduire, réduire, séduire, traduire. And of course, you are expecting the translation. I know that. And this is the reason why you will get them. So construire means construct, build. Cuire, cook. Déduire, deduct, deduce. Détruire, destroy. Instruire, educate, instruct. Introduire, introduce, insert. Nuire, harm, damage. Produire, produce, make. Reproduire, reproduce, copy. Réduire, reduce, decrease. Séduire, charm. Traduire, translate. Okay, so keep in mind that these verbs here will actually be conjugated like we saw a few minutes ago. Voilà.